Hey, it's Mark out here at Rudisil Farms. We're here for a puppy report today. Wanted to show you some of these pups. We've got them outside today for the first time, really, to, well, it's just such a nice day. And we've clipped their nails, kind of given them a sponge bath, changed their bandanas, and just enjoying the day. Let's see if Mom's around here anywhere. Layla? Well, she'll be back in a minute. But I wanted to show you some of these pups up close. I think we showed a video at about 5 days. They are 13 days, will be 2 weeks old tomorrow. Just kind of grab them and show you a few, one at a time. This here is Kid Curry. He's a kind of a pink male, and well, he is a pink nose male. Nice coat, is available now, and he's a good dog. This one here is, I gotta look at my sheet too, Doc Holliday. A little bit of a smaller male, black nose, nice coat, already got a couple eyes, got his eyes open. These pups, I didn't say, are just now opening their eyes. About half of them have their eyes open, the other will be in just a day or so. But very nice little male dog. This is a very light colored lab, Tex. He's the biggest of the litter by far, no dispute. Tex is actually already sold and moving to New Mexico. He's a pretty boy. You got some eyes for him, Tex? Letting that plane get over. This is Fanny Porter. She's got some eyes open. If you'll open them up for us, Fanny, you sure do a yawn for us. That's good. Ah, baby. She's a real cute dog. Likes to sleep on her back a lot. That's Fanny Porter. Our next one, let me show you another little girl who's bigger than Fanny. This is Josie, and Josie has got more of a pink nose, pink feet. You got eyes open, Josie. Open them up for us. Oh, big yawn. There we go. She's a pretty girl. Josie. This is Flat Nose. We took a deposit on him. He's got some eyes open, if he'd open them. He's a pretty boy. He's got a little star on his chest. There it is, if you can see it, that white star right there. But he's a pretty boy. And this here is Della Rose. Girl chocolate, and we're keeping this one. That was one of the main purposes of having a litter of pups, is to keep this one. Open your eyes and say hello, Della. You're a good girl, aren't you? And over here is a big girl, Calamity Jane. Hey, Calamity, can you open your eyes and say hello? Calamity Jane. Next up is a Sundance Kid. Where's Sundance? say hello to these people. Hey Sundance, can you open your eyes? I know it's bright out here. Yeah, you can see a little bit of eyes there. Oh, such a lazy day. Yeah. Up in there, Sundance. Next up is Butch Cassidy. He's a light-colored male. Almost white. Pink nose. Very pretty boy. Say hello, Sundance. You got some eyes open. I saw him earlier. Come on. Okay. That's Sundance. And the last chocolate available is Will. Come here, Will. Say hello to these people. Say hello, Will. Hey, buddy. He just got a two or three white hairs on his chest, which is quite normal. He hadn't opened his eyes yet, but will shortly. All these chocolates are about the same coat color. They're really beautiful. Say hello, Will. Huh? Okay. I'm gonna set you down. Show me eyes again there. Yeah, you got eyes. You got peepers. Okay. Fanny, you wanna show them some eyes? Well, that's the pups. Come see them. We're sitting outside most evenings, 6, 7 o'clock or after dinner. And love to show you some pups. We've got 8 of them left. Thanks. We'll film again soon.